It's a middleweight matchup between Uriah Hall and one of the best middleweights in the world today, Chris Weidman. Uriah Hall.
There you go, first
Chris
Weidman. You ready?
Here we go. Come on. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Weidman, black trunks for Hall.
Look out for the kicks of Chris Weidman. They're one of his most underrated weapons.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Weidman connects. Ray Longo loves it.
Oh! What an exchange!
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him.
Hard straight punch.
Oh! Nasty right hand.
Big right hand.
Vicious shot to the body.
There's a nice combination. Huge uppercut. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Big kick just missed.
You got hit with the left hook there, buddy.
Big head kick! Looking to finish his fight! Man, he just missed. Big right hand!
Huge right hand!
Joe, that's a great kick.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh! Big knee!
This could be it right here.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Wow!
And it is all over!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that dropped.
Bruce Buffer has...
See you swinging for the fences at this funky butt. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that dutchy butt. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spun out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on, bring the beef. That's filet, yo. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I'll make you fall. My daily fix from breaking bones. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Grandmaster and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, Grandmaster is 17. Grandmaster, John Jones.
I think it's been a while since.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Jones, black trunks for Grandmaster.
John Jones has fantastic wrestling, fantastic use of space and distance, is one of the best fighters at utilizing his reach, and he also has wild, unpredictable, creative striking skills.
What?
Wow!
Nah, fuck that.
Big knees. Oh, he caught him early!
Oh. fuck off. Ooh, good.
This is getting tighter. He could tap any second. And he's out.
Wow.
I thought he was going to tap there. Now he's secured side control.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
In the half guard.
Yeah, he's back in the half guard here.
Joey's got the mount. He can finish the fight from here.
Oh, he's got his back.
I wish he could. Fuck off, bitch.
He escapes and he gets back up. Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, and he's down.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You can hear Greg Jackson in John Jones's corner telling him to go for the takedown.
Got a very nice right hook, Mike.
Nice combination.
Spinning back fist on the button. He caught him with the knee. Big knee.
Oh my God.
Oh, John Jones displaying his power.
Oh, nasty right
hand. Block, you dumbass. Damn.
Now falls back into guard.
And he's gonna try to take the back.
Side control here again.
Big he lands a huge elbow to the head.
And he got back to guard.
Shit. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Set up that takedown. Oh, big right hand.
That sucks.
Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Damaging knee. Oh, big knee.
He's are you fucking... Get up, bitch! Stupid.
What a way to work at the finish of this round!
Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes...
None to a bad.
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. They lock up the clinch. Back to over under control.
Jones gets him in the block.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
What?
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Engages Whoa! The Muay Thai clinch.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Lands a huge kick.
Shit. Oh! Fucking me. Bring the knife
here. You can hear that one. Big combination.
Oh, you should not see.
That's huge a solid hook.
Oh.
Head kick.
Just over two remain.
Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
He works in the double underhooks.
And he's got his back.
Grandmaster gets him in the plum.
And he hit the flying armbar. Beautiful.
Escaped. Very nice escape. Full guard. Now he's in guard. Good scramble.
Get my shit right.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Quick jab. Body shots are becoming much more utilized in MMA.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's one of the least used techniques that are very, very effective.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
How good was that?
Beach. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh, nice, nice,
10
nice.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Wow, that was close.
And we are going to see another round, Joe. Wow, saved by the bell.
The crowd is
low. Oh, trying to awesome try to fucking your neck choke you. Bitches. It's too much.
Left in the fight, who's gonna win this round?
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Oh, jumping knee!
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, wow! He is in big trouble here. He connects again.
Hard spinning back fist.
What the fuck, man?
Tying up in the clinch here. One overhook, one underhook.
That was a nasty elbow.
I fucked that up.
There it is!
Got the takedown.
He got a flying armbar.
3 minutes remain in this third and final round.
I win. Good game, bitch. That's way too much for me.
Beautiful submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a
set up. Get that fucking armbar.
And here he is again. Absolutely perfectly executed.
Feels good though, you know? Feels pretty good. He probably would have won if I pulled this off.
No choice but to tap.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBay.
Oscar, 8.7.